All right, so in this tutorial, we will learn how to use Microsoft Excel. More specifically, we will be better prepared to organize data charts by sorting them, producing graphs, and deriving necessary equations based on the structure of the graphs. Essentially, we will learn how to create graphs and analyze apparent relationships of the total sales of space heaters over